This is an excerpt from Magic Johnson's 1992 book, My Life, from the chapter Love and Discipline, pages 7 and 8. Mom gets along with everybody, and she was every kid's mother in our neighborhood. Even today, she's always hosting people or preparing a meal for some large group. During my years with the Lakers, whenever we played in Detroit, she and Dad would drive down from Lansing with a big homemade dinner for the entire team. She was always working. As soon as the twins were old enough to walk, she took a job as a school custodian. Later, she worked in a cafeteria. After standing all day, she would come home to look after the seven of us, with all our complaints and squabbles. She was usually exhausted, and you could see the tiredness in her face. Mom is very religious, and when I was young, we all went to the Union Missionary Baptist Church. But when I was about 10, a woman started going from house to house with religious books and Bibles. She was a Seventh-day Adventist, and when Mom was receptive, she came back again and again. The Adventists are Christians who observe the Old Testament Sabbath and the same biblical dietary laws as Orthodox Jews. When Mom became an Adventist, things got pretty tense for a while. Dad was deep in the Baptist church, active on all the committees. He and I both sang in the choir. Mom wanted the whole family to become Seventh-day Adventists, and for a few weeks, we all did, except Dad. I hated it. My Pee Wee League basketball games were on Saturday, and suddenly I couldn't play anymore. There was no TV from sundown Friday until Saturday night. You couldn't go anywhere in a car on Saturday except to church, and the only music we could listen to was Christian music. I was mad that I had to make all these changes. I went to Dad about it, and he was upset too. Mom had stopped cooking on Saturdays, and she also stopped serving ham, pork, and bacon. That was hard because Dad was a big ham and sausage guy. For a few weeks, there was war. But my parents loved each other, and they fixed things up. Dad saw that Mom was serious about her new church, and Mom understood that Dad wasn't going to join her. My sisters became Adventists, while Dad and I and my brothers remained Baptists. Mom and Dad still live that way, and they go to church together on Saturday and Sunday.